Hi there and welcome to your Brain Boost. We were invited to a Google Developer Summit this week and we want to tell you that Google thinks mobile applications are dying and, for most businesses, not good investments. While people use mobile apps on average for about 2 hours and 20 minutes a day, almost all of that time is spent in the user's three favorite apps. Usual suspects like Facebook, Twitter, Pandora, etc. The reality is that less than 1 in every 10,000 apps that is developed has ever been profitable. If you want to see more of the real stats about the app costs and the success rate, visit a link in the description of the video. Getting people to use a mobile app is insanely expensive. In 2016, the founder of Salio, a local marketplace app, publicized that to get an active user on their mobile site, it costs less than 1/10 of what it costs to get somebody to download their app, open it, and use it. Using Salio's numbers, getting 10,000 people to try an app would cost you about $40,000 in marketing costs. Google thinks they have a solution. They're calling them progressive web apps. These are apps that are built on a new mobile development framework called Firebase. And they're calling these progressive web apps because you get an almost identical app-like experience on your mobile browser. Things like push notifications, instant loading, more security than mobile apps, and the same look and feel as a mobile application. If you want to check out a progressive web app that used Firebase and feels like an application even though it's a website, visit Pokedex.org. I'll leave a link in the description of the video. And you'll see that it's totally smooth even though it's a mobile website. The implication for entrepreneurs and smart professionals here is that it might not be a good idea to spend tons of time and energy developing mobile applications. On average, they cost about $140,000 and 4 months to build if you need full features on all platforms. So maybe you can shortcut the whole app world and just get people to use a well-designed mobile website. There are lots of interesting links for you in the description of the video. Now, if you like this video, enroll in our free 25-minute course on getting started as an entrepreneur at bit.ly/EazlSummer and tune in next week for another Brain Boost.